I Our next speaker, a couple things. He's a former United States spy. He is a United States Marine Corps infantryman. That's all you get. I'm a little disappointed, Marines. I am a little disappointed. That's okay, try it again. He's a United States Marine Corps infantryman. That's a little better. I think the Army can do better, but we'll do that. So, he was also recommended for the Nobel Peace Prize, in 2017. He is the founder of hashtag Unrig, which seeks to put 100% of our voters, starting with veterans, back into power. Working on liberating America from this cesspool of a two-party tyranny Congress that we've got. There is a deep state. Mike Pompeo is betraying the president when he says that he has not seen evidence of a deep state. There is a deep state. There are false flags. I ran a false flag for the Central Intelligence Agency. I know what they look like. I know what they smell like. And a good two-thirds of everything we're seeing is an anti-gun agenda are vacant. I want a veteran in every one of those vacant seats. We also need to give a fair shake to the Libertarians, the Greens, the Constitution Party, the Reform Party, and God bless the Independents. 50% of our voters have dropped out because they know that the system is rigged. We have to give them hope. And I will end by saying that hope is called the Election Reform Act.
Our Vietnam era veteran, please stand right where you are. Raise your hand. Let's see who you are. How about a hand for these men and women? Now, if you are able, sir, if you are able, would you mind just coming and standing right in front of this stage, right in front of where this stage is, and face this audience? As these men and women make their way down here, I want to say something to you. They served our country with duty, with honor, with fidelity, with valor. And many of them were drafted. They did not go to Canada. They went to Da Nang. Many of these men volunteered. And when they came home, when they came back, they were told often to take their uniform off before they got off.